Imam Muslim mentioned another authority of this hadith, Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6056.